MJ needs backup at Norman's penthouse.
All units, 1051. Prisoners and vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
I'm losing them!
It's like some dystopian sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days.
Assault in progress. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Oh, shit, am I playing as MJ?
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Mayor Osborne really lives here?
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security. Hey, let us back upstairs. I've got a medical emergency here. Oh man, I can't breathe. Let me back upstairs.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
Get out of here right now! Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague!
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs!
That should do it.
Jerry, get out of here. We got a situation.
If I get sick, I'll sue you into the ground.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said it out.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you. I like this thing. Gotta turn him around.
Stand by, Control. I heard something.
Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers workman's elevator controls in the security room, next to the Sable agent.
Stay alert.
Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm.
Stupid, useless button.
Not that bad.
Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please remain calm.
Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it.
Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now.
I see something going on over there. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. I was looking for a desk. There you go.
What is this thing? Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? Wonder where it leads. Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses.
I assume that's for the goblin. The goblin's helmet.
The fabulous Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Why was Norman so dramatic about a trip to Europe? Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies. We need to find the code for that keypad. It's the combat prototype from the schematic. Schematic for the prototype mask. Norman seems to be pushing Oscorp towards defense work.
I can do it.
Right.
Yeah, I saw it there.
Yeah.
blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait.
Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment? Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
So, do I know it? I'm assuming she knows when she left.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Harry's last day. Norman locked up Harry's room.
Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe.
But where did he put the key? Forgot about this. The Osbournes have a coat of arms. And a motto. Pax in bello. Peace in war. Gotta remember that if I ever write a book about all of this.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. Anyway, listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad. You know, for doing this. I love you.
Wow. Haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed. God, Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen. Ugh, Norman would have a pool. New York is about subway rats and street pizza, not sunbathing and umbrella drinks. Norman's bathroom is bigger than my entire apartment. Now I feel sad. Certainly likes to remind guests of his status. A photo was removed, though. Wonder what was there.
Alright, let me see. What am I supposed to be looking for?
Emily's terminal diagnosis. I know Harry's mom was sick, but I had no idea it was genetic. Did Harry ever get tested?
Oh, don't tell me Harry's sick.
Happy birthday, dear. Sorry, I'm a little late. It's been a busy month. I miss you, Em. Especially today. I've put Harry... I've sent him away. For treatment. We'll fix him, Em. I promise. Development of GR-27 was too slow to save you. It won't fail Harry.
Damn, Harry's sick.
I'm keeping his room exactly as it is, ready for when he gets back. The key is with you, Em. I know you keep it safe.
Wait, Norman sent Harry away for treatment? I thought he went to Europe on his own. What were you hiding from us, Harry? Harry's mom planted this when he was born. Looks like Norman has made a point of caring for it now that she's gone. Beautiful.
Okay, so another hint is I gotta find...
This is kind of cute. Norman keeps all the campaign buttons from his races. There's one for school board, and he's left room for more. Setting your sights higher, Norman? Be so carefree. I miss those days. The city's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero. This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy.
said I kept the key with you.
Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room.
There we go. That's what I knew. There was a picture.
What? This can't be for Harry, can it?
Damn, Harry doesn't have no games of them. Oh, yeah, it's a PC. That's what probably like.
Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
Shit.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Shit.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location. July 18. Bingo. Super creepy. Spiders. Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis. Optical camouflage? What the hell is he trying to create? Got a real mad scientist thing going on. What are these things?
Oh, Yep.
Prototype
Norman's
hand grenades?
Norman's gonna become Spawn. The Green Goblin. This is probably important stuff. Oh, never mind.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log.
Mm-hmm.
The whole project has gone to hell.
Cool.
GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. They have no idea what it's really capable of.
Right.
A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, I'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure? I almost can't believe it.
Don't. Probably will fail. Okay. Oh. Ooh, I want to see this. Oh, no. I already looked at it.
Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Kinda makes sense, though. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels.
This one seems like it.
Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits.
Heavily guarded.
Dr. Michaels went to this Oscorp building, but there's no security detail. This can't be it. Where do these three categories overlap? That must be the lab's location. Dr. Strom. Isn't he a robotics expert? No movement from Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Where are commercial buildings? Wow. Oscorp's going all... No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Bravo, bravo, bravo. And this must be the C team. Good old Alpha team. Nope, that's just Disable Patrol. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence.
There we go.
GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it. Tenth and Cathedral. Isn't that...
Oh, someone's behind him.
I knew it. Tenth and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Oh my god. Norman and Otto. They started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What?
No!
Who's there?
We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Continuing sector sweep.
Oh,
fucking so close. All I had to do was wait. I fucked that up.
Need to clear that balcony.
Oh, never mind.
Crazy.
You're amazing.
So much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
Oh.
have to get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
New suit. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, looks like 20. No. Similar. Oh, it is 20. It says white suit. It is 20.
Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry, I'm on it. This'll all be over soon, I promise.
All units, armed fugitives are assaulting a police transport. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instruction.
Electro, try it.
How you doing?
Collection is complete. You're gonna need a bigger transport van.
All units, officers needed to neutralize a riot. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town. Sweep it off. Come on! Demons and escaped prisoners on the loose and you're arresting protesters?
Ground teams, need a status update from Lenox Hill.
Armor patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
Ground
open it.
These demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Literally didn't see that coming. Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Guys off stealthily. Down that tower. The demons chewed through Sable. Lee's on the warpath. Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
It's boring now. Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Staging target!
Fuck you.
Nice. Good.
fucking kidding me? God. Oh my God.
I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
Fucking God. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Now, can I use them? Like bullshit. I'll make it in a second. Just give me 1 minute.
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
fighting her again.
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. You mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Yeah. He's out of control. Oh.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down. Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist? I'm trying to save this piece of scum!
I'm trying to save you, Martin! Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Stop!
Morton's crimes will be on your head!
Yeah, I'll be in there 1 minute. Okay. Fuck.
This is the wrong way, Martin.
Oh, fuck.
useless. Look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital.
Oh, no.
Feast.
Damn.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh, my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
I wish I would be playing right now, you know?
Hey, take it easy!
Yeah, I'm doing this cutscene, but...
They say she could go at any moment.
Oh no. We can't fail now, man.
Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum.
I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Go get him, Tiger.
Wait. So this is how Miles Morales turns into Spider-Man? Holy shit! Oh, it's invisible.
Alright. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
No way. Oh, shit. Yes. We get a Black Spider-Man. Broke.